This one's not gonna be easy. The terrain here is highly unstable, and the safest place for me to land is right in the middle, where we're vulnerable from four directions. Can you believe the satellite analysis reports actually call this safe terrain? Bullshit. Safe for whom? Commander, there's been contact from HQ. They said that at your request, the ISS Aurora can now send reinforcements. It looks like we're gonna need backup. Fast.
Build it. Construction complete. Build it. Construction complete. Build it. Construction complete. Build it. Build it. Construction complete. Construction complete.
On the way! Roger! Roger!
Enemy approaching. Build it. Construction complete.
Here they come.
Upgrading. Upgrading. Construction complete.
Construction complete.
Building.
Roger.
Building. Construction complete.
On the way. Roger.
Reinforcements have arrived.
What the hell? That was damn close. I knew it. More than unstable.
At least nothing will appear from there.
Enemy approaching.
Roger.
Enemy approaching.
Roger. Roger.
Upgrading. Construction complete. Upgrading. Construction complete.
Roger.
Mission accomplished.
The area is cleared. We should move on. I don't want to stay here a second longer than we have to. Something still bugs me about the reports. HQ shouldn't be telling us half-truths like that. Not when it's our lives on the line.
This isn't another one of your conspiracies, Captain. Mistakes happen.
Yeah, and everybody's a saint, right?